Chris. Hello, how's Guinness. It going?
Good, thank you.
Oh, what a beautiful course.
Wow, Conwy Golf Club. I love it.
Yeah.
Have you brought your clubs with you?
Do you know, I have got my clubs, but I must admit, I am a little bit rusty.
Well, I'll take you out, show you how it's done. First hole, I love it, with a great home in the background.
Yeah, that view is spectacular.
It's stunning. And the sun is out.
Yes!
We're very lucky. I'll go first.
Definitely. Yep. I'm going to see how it's done, Chris.
Take it. Yes.
So, Chris, you've played this course several times before. What is so special about this one, then?
Do you know, I love Conwy Golf Club. It's like the third oldest golf course in Wales. So much history. And this spot's now, we're on the dunes here, looking at Puffin Island, Penmon, the Great Orme. It's just a special spot. There's not many spots more beautiful than this in the world, is there?
Well, we definitely deserve this. After a round of golf, to come here, sit down, relax in this beautiful restaurant, Jackdaw, which is right in the centre of Conwy.
Yeah, I love what Chef Nick is doing here. Not just using Welsh produce, but celebrating it, you know, making a big impact.
Hi, Nick.
Hi. This is a roast chicken jelly with a crab creep, particularly parfait.
Wow. All the coaster flavours, but they all just complement each other.
Different textures.
For the next course, we have wild local bass, pickled mussels, snowboarding shiitake, and I'm just finishing a roll with a soy broth.
Okay. Jackdaw, what's behind the name?
Jackdaw is a term for somebody who was born within the castle walls. Me Willis Jackdaw.
An Easter Advento.
Wow.
Oh, wow. I can't believe how much that actually does look like slate. And this is the smoked meringue.
How does somebody blow your mind every dish?
Mm. Oh, that lime.
Smoked meringue, the tarragon. Guys like Nick and his team are putting Welsh food identity on the map, you know?
Yeah, but it's not just what's on our plate, it's the whole experience
the whole
of coming
experience.
Here, it's the front of house.
Oh,
so welcoming.
Best ever,
everything.
Best ever.
Good morning.
Yo, Llinos.
Hey, what's this? A cheeky little practice before we go on the course?
Go on, have a little practice, yeah. And welcome to Harlech.
Yeah, wow.
Royal St David's Golf Club, beautiful setting. Castle, sand dunes, Snowdonia Mountains, the coastline. Stunning.
And you're familiar with this course, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Played it loads, played it loads. So I'll go show you around.
Come on then, I'll follow your lead. Famous for its hills and mountains, which makes it the perfect destination for golf courses.
It is the best destination in the world for golf courses. You know, every golf course has something different to offer. And just within a 30-mile radius of here, you know, you've got Carnarvon Golf Club, Abersoch, Porthmadog, Pwllheli.
And that's just North Wales.
That's just North Wales. So many hidden gems here.
Oh, wow, what a tee shot.
Very daunting tee shot.
Yeah. Oh, yes! Happy with that?
Very happy with that. Best shot of the day so
best
far.
Best shot of the day. Yeah! Oh, this is my kind of deli. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, nice to meet you.
You too, you too. How can I help?
Well, we're going to have a little picnic in the castle. So, what do you have for us?
So we have a range of pies, then we have the sausage rolls, then we have some nice vegetarian options, and then we have a range of lovely charcuterie meats that are from Treely Farm in Monmouthshire, and then we have a fantastic range of Welsh cheeses, the majority of which are organic.
Perfect.
Oh, thank you. We have a load of box of crackers with cheese.
Right, to the castle. Wow, you can see the whole golf course from here. This is the spot for a picnic.
Wow, golf looks really easy from up here.
It really does, but it doesn't get much better than this. All fresh, local food, looking over this amazing view of Harlech Golf Course. It's been a great day.
Thank you for another beautiful day.
No, thank you, Chris, and thank you for the top tips, my golf is better.
I have some good tips today.
Chris, last day of our little tour, and once again, you've brought me to an amazing location.
Wow. Nefyn Golf Club is spectacular. Let's go around the course.
Let's go. Well, there's a very good reason why this hole is so famous, because look at that view.
Wow, it's so stunning. One of my favourite par threes in the world. We're on hole number 5, right on the point, shooting from the lighthouse. The wind is whipping. Let's have a go.
Nice, Chris. Lovely shot.
Yes, what a shot. Get in the hole.
I've really enjoyed our day here at Nefyn.
Me too, what an awesome day. Well, let's finish this hole, because I know just the place for a pint. Oh, that's the one. That's massive, man, that's massive. Shot.
Oh, this is nice.
Beautiful.
Well, I've learned so much over the last 3 days. A bit more golf practice, and I reckon I could beat you.
Well, a few more of those down you, and I think you're right.
Yeah, you're right.